definition of a self-made man.
I'm gonna play exactly like last game, where I just don't give a shit. Tyler, think about chat's reputation elsewhere on the internet.
Minions have spawned.
True. Playing that for 5 years? No, I don't. I did not resolve it like that. I am an intelligent, low-death player. If I'm high death, I'm not trying.
I got banned in April for writing what up, an asterisk 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 K. Can I get unban? I'll be forever gentleman and not test the crotch guzzling mods smile.
Such marvels.
I'll log you after this game. If I remember. Don't jab me! Don't jab me!
First blood.
All must be tested.
You have slain an enemy.
How cringe are you, bro? Sucks to suck, player.
The enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Also, I'm really red side again. What the fuck is going on?
Bro, top three in the race are Jungle and Tarzan is near the bottom behind fucking Mo. Pop off this shit game and enjoy the fireworks.
What fireworks? Wait. What am I building? Titanic? Also, didn't Tarzan quit the last challenge? How many games have been blue side? Actually, 6. 3-3. It's okay. Me and Tarzan can have a race with each other. Oh, my jungle's here. Get off, fuckface 3. Amy, as Night Blue? No, that's actually, you know who that is? This is, Griffin. That, young guy? He just named his Smurf to, Night Blue 3, actually. Yeah, he's a high challenger player.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Yo, Night Bitch 3. You made me miss a cannon. Go do the Grumpies or the Gompies or whatever the fuck they're called. Guppies. The Guts. Tended to be Doe for trolling. I'll do it myself, I guess. Saber quit. Or TFT. You know what it was? He probably thought to himself, oh shit, new season. New changes. I'm gonna give it another try. Q's up against to the mean machine, 1v9, never lost in his life, alpha male, LOL Tyler1 in the top lane and gets fucking shafted. He's gonna quit again.
I am stronger than man, stronger than machine.
At least I love myself.
I am an idea.
Mine. Think how much I can kill this guy here. I might die. We'll reset. If you noticed, he was only worth 176 gold. So I reset his gold. Another champion, the 3-kill lead dies there. It's Urgot E, baby. Urgot is actually, I think, a very balanced ability. I think it's exactly how it should be. You go in, that's it. Or you go out, that's it. There's no choosing. Okay, you can go in and out. I think it's actually a really good ability. The cast time on it.
An enemy has been slain.
And the problem is, other abilities in the game aren't like that. So it seems bad. Don't put down.
I am not your enemy. Crashed into a pit of despair.
Open down! Open! Down! Where's our top at? Did he leave? How's Urgot feeling? Not bad, actually. Not bad at all. Might be a run back angle. Dude, his Q2 was still up. Also, I'd blown all my juice, I had nothing left, but I still lose that? No way. Yeah, this should be a show. I mean, that's champ gap, actually. To activate his team at? Nice, dude. If I activate it, my team at, does he die there? For 160 damage? Bro, he was half health. I think we're actually going to lose this game. Because they have double dragon, and their team comp's actually really good. Uh-oh. Definitely losing now. Jin's massive, yeah, but it's just his card is just gonna R. Like Aatrox is so much better than Urgot. Wait, that's fucking crazy. Shit. What are we building next? I'm gonna go Styrax. Wait, if you think about it, this guy had no gold. That's kind of disgusting, yes? Oh, it's gonna go Executioners. His item is good? Nah, I think it's champ. Shut down.
We'll be tested.
Your Okay, that's a crazy fucking heal. No cards in this aura, I win that actually. So, let's look it up. Fine for now. And my jungle's at 8 stacks. You like new items? Fuck no. Early through a 4-0 lead, I missed 1 E. Now it's boring. 5 in a row? Yeah, now it's boring, bro. Level 13. I mean, this game's done. I swear, this djinn cannot protect his bounty. Arthur's got the 1k as well. That's fucking terrible. I think that's worst case scenario. Oh well. I better never W up on me like that a fucking djinn. Boy. Champ pool's dwindling down, T1? What do you mean? Try and 1v1 this guy. Beautiful.
Has destroyed a turret.
Shut down.
Oh, they get that, they're cooked. Drops his TP in, you better get it. Nice. All right, 3.1 thousand gold. What are we building? Cleaver? Eh. Shoujin? Doesn't look that good. Hullbreaker? Wait, I have something better. Wait, how much is... Let's go something crit. Let's save up and buy IE. Fuck it. That looks fun.
I want to see their faces when I tear their hope away.
A pussy. What a fucking pussy. Nice crit build. That's not my fault. I win that if Karthus isn't there. What? Holy shit, Stevie Wonder. Let's go. Lich Bane would have been better value than IE. Don't tip me.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. An ally has been slain.
This is the only truth that matters. I'll put my name at your head.
Is it rocket science, maybe? Or what?
If you hide in the shadows, you
Trist good or what? Big cart assault. Wait, bro doesn't even have boots.
Tyler1, Big T, Big Alpha Man, proving time and time again that if you play enough games, you will get Challenger.
That is not true. You guys can play as many games as me and still not get Challenger. By the way, I 1v9'd. Most damage taken.